guys, and welcome back to another episode of Tricks of the Trade with me, Tom Court. I'm in my office, and today I'm going to talk you through the Unhooked back roll to toe side. This is a gateway unhook trick that leads on to things like the back mob, but it's a really nice trick to get your heel side edge cut and pop dialed in, and also be aware of your rotation and how unhooking changes your center of rotation from your hook to your hands. This is the biggest difference between hook tricks and unhook tricks, is where your center of rotation comes from. When you're unhooked, your rotation is from your hands, which is obviously at the end of your arms, so it gives you a whole different way to rotate. Let's get into the back roll, two toe side, unhooked. As you come into this trick, like with any trick that I say, you want a lot of board speed because your pop is primarily driven through your board speed, especially in unhooked tricks, because you often keep your kite very low so that you're just popping using that board and your body position. So you unhook as you come into this trick, straighten your arms and really counteract the kite's pull with your upper body and your heel edge. Brace against the pull of the kite. In this clip, I do have my kite quite low. When you try it the first time, keep your kite a little higher, but then bring that kite down because you don't need the kite in order to get the rotation. You just need that correct timing and lean against the kite with your forward momentum into the takeoff. As you scoop, you want to scoop up into the back roll. Really scoop hard and don't leave the water too early. As you can see in this trick, I'm almost a quarter, if not over a quarter, away around the back roll before the board even leaves the water. And then I'm converting the drive of the trick up into my shoulders and my head. And by the time I've left the water, I'm almost spotting my landing already. Leaving my legs behind me, spotting my landing, and then as you come into that inverted section of the back roll, you use your arms to then go from a straight arm position and bring your arms in into a bend to pull your legs up to follow your head and continue that rotation round into toe side. Now, normal back roll, you'd land heel side, but this, you're continuing round to toe side, so technically it is a back roll 180. You want to make sure, obviously, that you can ride toe side properly in the direction that you're going to land. When you land, you want to make sure that you do land not too much on your toe side edge with a flat board facing towards the kite and going downwind. Don't worry too much about adjusting the kite during this trick because it happens so quickly that you shouldn't have time, really, to adjust the kite in the air. You just want to leave it flat in a good flying position. Stomp it and ride away.